Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I'm going to talk about my five favorite hadiths. My first one is, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I leave behind me two things, the Quran and my sunnah, and if you follow these, you will never go astray. My next one is, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, none of you truly believes until he wishes for his brother what he wishes for himself. The next one. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you will be rewarded for whatever you spend for Allah's sake, even if it were a morsel which you put in your wife's mouth. My next. Abu Dawud radiallahu anhu said, when Allah's messenger would sneeze, he would place his hand or a cloth over his mouth to lessen the sound. The last one is, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when any of you yawns, he should hold his hand over his mouth, for shaitan enters through the open mouth. Jazakallah for listening. May Allah reward you in goodness.